It's another day of March sadness for baseball fans, as the lack of a deal on a collective bargaining agreement has forced Major League Baseball to cancel more games. Just like last week, two series have been called off, so the earliest the season can now begin is April 14th. Despite a marathon negotiation session of 17 hours on Tuesday that went into Wednesday morning, and then more talks during the afternoon in New York, no deal on a CBA could be reached. The sticking point appears to be the international draft, which the owners want, but the players do not. So here's what the White Sox end up losing. They canceled six games on Wednesday after losing six last week, including a three-game series in Detroit and a home stretch with the Mariners. So the new opening day, for now, is April 15th against the Rays at Guaranteed Rate Field. That would be the new home opening opponent for the Cubs on April 18th at Wrigley Field. The new opening day is set for April 14th against the Rockies on the road. Again, that is just for now. A four-game series at Wrigley against the Brewers and a two-game trip to Pittsburgh were called off on Wednesday. To see statements from Rob Manfred and the MLBPA on today's action, be sure to click on the story below or at WGNTV.com.